see at you, Lee, and see behind me, and to see you that, she said, what did you have to do for the guy to do that? He never do for me. You know what I told him? Here, I said, just be nice.
Ah, very good. Very good. Yeah, just be nice.
He yelled
in
my face.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah.
You know, exactly.
Yeah.
Just the guy, the minute I drive in, even today or any time, when the minute I drive in, they see me, they jump on, jump my truck, you know? Yeah. And the lady behind me, she got a car, I said, you never did that for me.
Yeah, I love it.
And he said, what do you do? What did you do that for you? I said, just be nice to them.
Yeah. I bet you she was a local.
Well, and she doesn't know what that means. Yeah. I mean, you know, what is...
Now, I pour into them, they want mom to take my job.
Yeah.
And when Graham and Willa back, they sit in the car, they open the trunk. I said, don't get out. Mm-hmm. Yeah. So the people get pissed off. People get up because, you know, they treat me nice, you know? But they don't wonder why, you know?
Exactly, hey. Yeah.
Wonder why I'm tired. I don't want to say, egg roll. They love egg roll, you know? So, you know, I treat people nice, you know? Mm-hmm. I make minimum wage all my life. I work hard all my life. So I have a feeling for people like that.
Yes.
You know,
yes.
And they work hard,
yes.
And they, you know,
yeah.
Then you do something, you know, down on them, you know.
Yeah.
If everybody is a doctor, mm-hmm. Everybody a lawyer, who clean the job?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. You know, who do all this
right.
job for
right.
you, right?
Yeah.
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 So,
right.
So I think that way, you know. Uh-huh. I think that way, so I never treat people bad. No bad.